you who are standing there. Tried, it was true, as your glance met my stare. But your heart drifted off.
To be or not to be.
Like the landslip I see,
no in the mind to suffer the
I try to go to follow, to kneel down at your feet,
to die,
to live, to die, to end the struggles in one swift but hesitant emotion, one pill, one jump, one bullet, one walk away from all my troubles, all my pain, the pain of disappointment. Hurts to know that you give your all to someone. It never seems to be enough of their expectations. Staring at the pavement from such high elevation. Tired of people dumping their unwanted emotions on me and not considering the consequences. The very second I need them the most, they're nowhere to be found. What is it that we truly fear? The fear of death? Death is nothing more than an extensive sleep, a sleep where pain is numbed. Harmful things come to an end. And in that sleep that we call death, long after our bodies hold us to this earth, will we dream? And if so, what will we dream? Will we dream of peaceful things at last, or torments worse than we could ever imagine?
We have than fly to others that we know not of. Thus, conscience doth make cowards of us all, and thus, the native hue of resolution is sicklied o'er with the pale cast of thought, and enterprises of great pith and moment with this regard, their currents turn awry. And lose the name of action.